This is Sway.
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 In the morning.
In the morning.
In the morning.
Shake your body.
Wake your fuck ass up. That
crust out your eyes.
We got Lil Dicky here. I'm going to open up the phone line. 888-742-3345. It is the Sway in the Morning concert series.
Yep.
The album is called Professional Rapper. I really enjoy listening to it. This is a really clever guy. He's a funny guy, but he could be serious too, as he will demonstrate on this album. Man, what you going to perform for us, bro?
First,
yes,
the song "Work" parentheses paid for that question mark end parentheses.
End parentheses.
I've always wanted to make a song that, like, you know, where the hook was one thing,
uh-huh,
but that you name the title a little bit different, but you put the parentheses for like the thing everyone remembers it by. You know what I mean?
Yeah. That's
I just, so that's why
it's
I
always
that.
Confusing for me though. Like, you know,
it's honestly obnoxious. I don't know why. I just was like, yeah. I always wanted to do that.
Yeah, but you got it off, man.
Yeah, thank
this
you,
is bro. It, man. You're a professional rapper,
right?
Now. All right, you ready to professionally rap?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Sway in the Morning concert series.
I'm gonna turn up, like.
Go for it, man. Hey, man, I'm right
do
here
it.
With you, bro.
Cool.
I like you, so turn up, man.
I love you.
All right, thank you.
You know, in a non, you know,
not in the norm,
more
romantic.
Like a friendship.
Okay,
no,
great.
Certainly not romantic.
Okay. Okay.
Yep.
All right, I'm not into that.
Should we start doing it?
Well, hold on one second. All right, let's start doing it. Sway in the Morning, Shade 4-5.
Else drop that. Hey. Goddamn wires.
Okay.
Last year I was taking them notes. Hey. Conference room every day in the woes. Last year at work, I was up berserk trying to figure out them ad buys. This year at work, I've been drinking with some black guys. Hey, I done came up. Like last year at work, I'm like, oh, that's my boss. She a bitch. She know it. She looking at me every day like, Dave, where you going? I'm looking back like, ho,
I hate your demeanor.
To print some shit, but you don't even know. Now look what happened, now who rapping, now at work I can't ask to see some titties, then that's happening.
Wow.
Titties looking back at me like Dickie, boy, was cracking. I look back at titties like I need a sec, I'm rapping.
What?
Titties looking back at me like, take your time, you snapping. I'm like, whoa, I'm getting paid for that, I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that, I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that, I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that. Hey, homie, last week I was up in Miami. Got paid to chill in the club, literally chilling like not even rapping. I think I did a good job. Sat there on Twitter, my new correspondence, going through all of these wonderful compliments. Used to be scrutinizing all these documents. Now I sign off on all of these body parts. Titty booty, Mac and a cutie. Got a bag in the back of the room of the venue, cause she copped that meet and greet. Got them going down and they prying like a Leaby. Used to post up on time, no breaks. Not a perp, post up on the vine, no grapes. Used to have to swallow all the pride. Piss out the slack, not a sack in the sweats every day. Used to buy brands, not a brands pay Dave. I'm smoking weed in public, but that never seems to matter. Dump a bottle of water on your clothes and you ecstatic. I don't even have to set alarms. I wake up supernatural. I can grab a bitch's hand and she will scream, you're so attractive. I'm like, whoa, I'm getting paid for that. Whoa, I'm getting paid for that. Hey, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that.
What?
I'm getting paid for that. Man, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. Look, I used to be up in Excel every day with a bitch. Now I just suck on my dick.
Oh,
Swag,
gosh.
Suck on my own dick, man. Hey,
hell?
I suck on my own dick. Hey, rap it, do it. Hey, woo. It's just a thing, an inside thing I learned. It's absurd, it's like, I'm in the industry now, so I'm seeing shit. Every rapper suck their own dick, it's not just me. Everybody does that shit.
Everybody,
swear to God, I'm bi. Everybody's sucking their own dick, that's all. That's,
what the hell?
So,
yo, Lil Dicky.
I don't really suck my own dick.
That song is amazing.
All right, yo.
I don't really do it.
My best part is when I grab a hand of a bitch and Tracy is like, yeah, and it worked.
Yeah, I'm in love with Tracy.
Yo, tell the truth. Get that?
Yep.
Well,
shut up.
We'll talk about that up next. Lil Dicky, 888-742-3345. That's great. Every rapper sucks his own dick. We've been saying that for a long time. Shade 4-5.
Yeah, this song is, you know, strictly for the women.
Okay.
It's called Let Me Freak.
Okay, yes.
And, you know, the sexual energy in the room is going to pick up.
Do you have two versions of that song, or is it?
There's the outro.
The outro.
Which I love. It's might be my favorite part of the album. That's Let Me Freak for real, though.
Okay, and which one are you going to do?
Let Me Freak. I don't think you have auto-tune here like that.
Yeah. Okay, all right, cool. Nah, it's in the shop.
Yeah.
Okay, all right, here's Lil Dicky, 888-742-3345.
Everything is funny.
Okay.
Let Me Freak. Tracy, Peg, you want to
shut up?
If you want to look her in the eye while you say,
oh, I'm going to. This is like us, right? This is our moment.
Okay. It's your black girl moment.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's see if I got it.
If you can hang with these two black girls, you can hang with them all.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll all find out.
Okay.
Let's do it to them. Hey.
I love his dance.
I know.
Dance is killing it.
Drunk.
Drunk.
Faded.
Faded.
Browned out, looking all shady.
Wait.
2 months since I fucked the lady. Young man dick gone crazy.
Going crazy.
Standard Saturday. I'm about to get a cab and masturbate. Then I see a hot girl look back at Dave. Let me get your cat girl, no Hathaway. That's what I thought, not
what
I said to her.
What?
Said I walk up to her like, I know you heard of the kid. You heard what I did. You heard of my shit, the murderous bitch. She like, nah, you're being weird. What are you talking about? I'm like, oh. Pulling out my phone like a boss. YouTube about to get her off. But as I type the while, yours to porno pop up. I'm like, hold up. That's not even me. Like, I don't jerk off mobily. Her friends coming up and want to know if everything is okay. I'm like, nah, this a rape. You can't tell. Give me a break. Please get the heck away. Turn to her. Let me buy you a drink. She like, fine. Tell the man to Patron. She like, lying. Said he tried twice. The car got declined. I'm like, could it be a machine issue? He was like, nah. I was like, obviously there's something wrong. I got dough. Like, I'm not broke. I got donuts with the same card like about an hour ago. He like, dude, I don't know. Now I'm looking at the girl. She just want to go. And I ain't talking about with me, bro. I mean alone.
Yeah.
I got one more chance to prove myself. So I'm like,
look. I'm athletic, girl, I've got down for him, LD.
Put my mic down for a minute, God
damn
it.
Damn, he's Steve turned into a stripper over here.
Hey.
Looking at the flip-flop. You moved your mic. If he laughed at it, that's a beat. He laughed at it, that's a beat. It's on the poppin'. Oh.
Oh.
Wow. Let me free. God damn it. That's a first. Way in the morning.
Hey. The girl from the first verse somehow let me fuck. Fast forward 7 months, we in love. Some real serious relationship type shit. Despite this, I ain't fucked for days. Tried last night but was pushed away. But I've been acting well behaved today. I smell okay. Adele Pandora's playing. Now she laying on the floor. I'm praying this bitch is horny. I go and give her a smooch. She kissing Diggy back, so I play with her boobs. Bad move. She don't like that. Bad move. Her boss being mean to her via email. She wanna write back. I'm like, right now? She like, yeah. What do I say? Can you just help me, please? Okay. What's the context? Then she like, well, he talks to Jane before coming to me. Who's Jane again? I said. She like, wow. You should know that. Okay. I guess I forgot. She like, dude, that's my other boss. All right, true, so shouldn't your first boss go to the other boss before you? Right? But Jane isn't hands-on, she yelled. Okay, well, I just don't understand the dynamic then. I don't work with these people. She started crying. Wait, stop, what the fuck is this? Nah, you don't ever take my side. About an hour later, tell him on her good side. We in bed, hands on her good thighs. I try to kiss, she like, good night, but I'm like, look.
Uh-oh, it's on the chorus. Lil Dicky, he's going up on Tracy G. He about to show off his freak. Don't do me, dog. Ain't the time. Not the time. Pull out. He's left ass to Tracy. Oh, digging her out. Digging her out. Lap dancing. Next verse.
Did either one of you finish or no?
Yo.
Rounds with black girls, baby boy.
Okay.
Yo, that was hilarious. Lil Dicky just lap danced on Heaven
I only know how to perform that song one way.
Yes.
I went to an Usher concert a long time ago, and I saw him do that, and I was like, man.
I could dig it.
When you're a rapper, you got to do that.
How did you feel about that, Heather? What was his pelvic
stroke
thrust like?
It was pretty cool, right?
Yeah, it's not bad. A little skinny.
Yeah.
You know, I'm a little aggressive, you know, so I need more. I need to be,
right.
It's a lot.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right,
so Dicky was, you know, he was a little.
I'm
afraid,
a hard worker,
but I'll bring you in next time.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's a hard worker.
So Tracy got.
Selfless lover.
Yeah, I saw that, right?
He tries. Yeah.
Tracy got involved. She starts slapping you on the ass.
Yeah.
He's a cardio enthusiast.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
So I was just making him feel okay.
Yeah, okay. All right, good. All right, Lil Dicky, man. Give him a round of applause, man.
Thank you.
He's swinging that Lil Dicky all over the girls, man. I didn't get that. We got Mike from L.A. on the line. Mike, good morning.
Hey, good morning, y'all. Hey, Lil Dicky, man. Man, people get so emotional over your music.
I know.
I was on your Too High video. I was the dude with the tattoo smoking that fake weed.
Oh, yeah. You did, yeah, you did,
man.
Great.
Congratulations on all your success. I love seeing your name out there and hearing your music on the radio. I think it's a lot of fun.
Thank you, sir.
And, yeah, man, I love the morning show. And
thank you, man. We appreciate that, Mike. You're a citizen. All right, we're going to go to Wisconsin. Cody, what up?
Oh, what up, Cody?
Not much. I just wanted to say that I'm feeling it. It's pretty good. I like the verses there. Keep it up.
You got to see the video.
Yeah, check the videos out. They're,
yeah,
they're well conceived.
That's a fun. You got a video for that one too, right?
Yeah.
That's funny. I see the club scene. I see you.
Yeah.
All the lyrics. He's acting out in the actual video. Hey man, congratulations on this time for you.
Thank you.
You know, this project is it's really interesting. It's fun. It's funny. I think people will really enjoy it.
Yeah. Hey,
you know, pick it up, professional rapper. Definitely a whole different angle to this game that we constantly, as rap enthusiasts, not people who work in the business, fuck all that.
Yeah.
You know, just people who came up immersed in the culture. We're constantly looking for new things to kind of, you know, inspire or trigger or entertain us. And I think you're one of those new things.
Thank you. Absolutely. I appreciate your appreciation.
Absolutely, man.
It means a lot, honestly.
You're extremely nice and kind to me right now.
Well, I've all, like, to me, it's like, if you appreciate it, then I'm doing the right thing.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
All right. my appreciation is valuable.
It is. Talk about it.
All right.
It is.
The moment you were moving towards me to lap dance me,
I saw the shit fear in your eyes.
No, it wasn't. That was fear for you.
Yeah.
I fear for you.
You think you would have swung?
I might have choked you. I wouldn't have swung.
Man, that would have been good for album sales, though.
Right?
That would have been good for
album
sales.
And then we could have made up on stage. Yep. That's how our fake beef.
Yeah.
The beef could have started that
way. Missed opportunity right there.
Yeah, you could have talked shit about me like you did Michelle Obama, and people would have protested against you.
Right, right.
That's whole thing.
Right.
Right?
Damn, Lil Dicky.
Damn, you just got to take it, Dick.
All right, man. Hey, Lil Dicky, man, get that man a round of applause. Yo, great work, man.
Thank you.
Give a shout out to the DJ, too.
Shout
man.
Out L's the DJ, the most prolific DJ in America.
Yo, L's was killing it, man.
On the ad
libs. He's really changed my whole tour, like just from a lifestyle perspective. He's always turning up.
Is he?
Yeah.
I feel like I've seen you DJ somewhere.
I was down in South by with the Save Money guys, and my homies. I live in Chicago.
DJ
Oreo, my
best friend. Yeah, Oreo. What up, man? How you been, man?
Good.
Oh, that's good, man. Is he paying you right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. That's good, man. I want you to get the short end of the stick, man.
Yeah, we getting that check.
All right, good. All right.
You know, it's obviously not too unrealistic of a check. It's like a very reasonable check.
Very reasonable check? Okay.
Fair market value check.
Keep it low. Yeah, you know, we good.
Yeah.
You know, he could teach you how to manage your books, dog.
Mm. He can learn a lot. I'm trying to teach him every day. It's a little something.
There it is, man. Lil Dicky, man, my man. All right.
Thank you for having me, guys.
Absolutely, man.
Appreciate it.
It's Sway in the Morning, only on Shea 45.